You can't see me and I have a knot on my shoulder. But I worked on Taylor Swift's Shake It Off on the guitar. So I had it on both. So play you a little bit of it. Sounds a little weird. Anyway. So that's what I did.